Hi, welcome to my channel. Today is April 2020. I've been doing some videos to help everybody at home in this coronavirus situation. I give you a lot of tips about color on my other videos. If you didn't see it, go and check it out because they are very good. And I teach them about how to do color. Now I'm gonna teach you something where everybody been asking me about the extension. If you see, I put one of the tape extension on my own hair. Remember, I don't have models, I have to use myself because I can't be close to another people. We have to be safe, stay safe at home. So what we're gonna do, if we have the tape extension on the hair, we can go to the salon, we can call our hairdresser for help. This is what I recommend. You can remove it at home because you don't wanna let them stay in your hair for a really long time and then get damaged. You remove it, you put it in a little plastic bag, and you wait until everything calms down, and you go back to your salon and you put them back. For now, this is what I teach you, how to remove them to keep your hair safe and don't get any damage. Remember, alcohol and oil remove the extension. So I'm gonna give you some of the things what you can use. You can use a deep conditioner, leave it on for maybe 10 minutes, and then it's gonna be easy to remove it. You can use alcohol. Take a little bit cotton with alcohol and put it right there. Or you can use hairspray. Hairspray is made with alcohol too. Okay, if you have hairspray in the house, what you use to do your hair stylist, you can put it on top of the tape like this. Okay, let me see. You go on top of the tape. Okay, and then with your hands, vroom, very easy. Okay, and this way you keep your hair safe, and you can wait until you can go to the salon and do your extension again. You keep it in a plastic bag and you go to the hair salon and ask your hairdresser to put them back. Now, this is something very important because this is gonna help you and it's gonna help your hairdresser in how to put them back with your extension. If they see if you have your extension with a nice layers and they have a nice style already and you don't wanna lose that style. So this is what you're gonna do. You're gonna take some plastic bag and you're gonna put a letter on top with a pencil. Right side, left side, back. So if you remove this side, you're gonna have a right back. If you're gonna remove this side, you're gonna put it in a plastic cup, in plastic bag, where they say left side, and the same from the back. Now, if you have a lot of layers and you don't wanna lose the place where they apply each piece, you can do this. You can take one extension for the first line and put it in a clip. Put number one, and then the next one on top of this and the top, so they know this is the first, the second, the third, and you can put a little clip in order. But remember, always keep bags with the name, with the size, and if you wanna get like the back, you get the first line, this is your hair. You get the first line, second line, third line, you take the first line and you organize the first line with a little clip. And then you take a second line and you put in a clip, and the third line with a clip, and you put in a plastic bag where they say back. If you do on the right side, you put it right and you put it left on the left. Like this, you're gonna be organized and it's gonna be very easy for the hairdresser, and you can keep that nice style what you have already in your hair without missing. Okay? I hope you like it, and if you have any question or something what you wanna ask me about what to do at home in this 911 situation, be free to write in Spanish or in English. I love you guys. Espero que todo el mundo esté bien en la casa y que se cuiden.